everybody, this is Bell Tower, and welcome for an overdue stream of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Heck, there's quite a few games that I need to finish, but yeah, wanted to dive back into this. I did play this game a little bit the other day, so I leveled up a little bit, but yeah, as I mentioned on my stream right before this one, I'm recovering from a huge, horrible headache. I'm feeling kind of better now, and yeah, so yeah, without further ado, yeah, so on my last stream, I played as the family for like five or six times. So I'll do the victim side a few times. And yeah. But yeah. I gotta get up early in the morning, so I don't know. Honestly, I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming. Okay, normally don't take that long to find. Maybe the original plan of doing victims first few matches may not go as planned. May just have to keep doing quick matches. I know the latest patch. Update patch, they disconnected PC from console, or there's no crossplay between PC and console. I'm hoping this isn't the reason for the long finding match shenanigans. I'll probably just do quick match. Sorry, it's taking a minute. It did not take this long last time. Oh, loading. Here we go. Yep. I guess I will be starting off with, what? Yeah, I'll be Cook. Much of a loadout. level than everybody else.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up.
Collect some of the blood. Oh, and I didn't know this when I was streaming this for the first time, but yeah, I didn't know you held L1 to run. Come on, Cook, you're so small. You could squeeze through there.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Oh, I see somebody. Come here, you.
You're not fighting me. I'm gonna kill you.
was kind of loud.
What the heck is everybody doing? You should have found them by now.
Great. Come here, okay, come here. Mouse stamina. Come on, let me find somebody. Play as victims. Well, I didn't get to do any of the killing, but at least my side won. And I think I'll, like every 5 matches, I'll level up people. At any minute. Looks like it'll be 2 family members this time.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads.
All right, we must escape.
Sonny, you're here.
Yes, I am.
I have to find the others.
Crap, was that me? I probably shouldn't have opened it that hard.
See what you made me do.
Oh, no, no, no.
I have no idea where I'm going, what I'm really supposed to be doing. I'm not used to playing victim.
Grab that. Just keep your head clear. Eyes open. You can do it.
How did they escape? I don't know. I want to go to wherever they escaped to, but... If this takes too long, I'll just move on to the next match. Oh, okay, so they didn't escape the map.
How do I get this open?
Alright, let's see if this person escapes. Oh.
No, they're back. Stay quiet. Why won't they leave?
Just gonna see if this person actually makes it. Yeah, sure. already. Guessing the middle two aren't. All right, Dreadhead, we're all waiting on you. Any second. Probably all of these victim matches, I'll probably die first, not gonna lie. I know the escape exits and all that, but I just don't really know off the top of my head like where to get the items. I don't know if it's always in a set place or if it's randomized. Told y'all I was gonna die first. I didn't expect to be found that quickly. I may eventually. I may just kind of off the air do a little more practice being victim. Leatherface can carry victims to the gallows for a special execution and additional XP. Nice. Alright, and a second. Loading, here we go. Hey, it makes sense Leatherface requires start. It's Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And Leatherface is the mascot. Plus, I don't know, yeah, it would feel weird being in a match with no Leatherface. Y'all down there maybe want to pick Leatherface? Hey, somebody down there, please pick Leatherface. Thank you. That's the bad thing about online games is, yeah, there's always that person who doesn't realize, oh, I guess I need to start, don't I? Or that just sits there and you have to wait for an eternity. I'm gonna go on and take a nap real quick. Oh, huh. Yeah. Now the person hits ready.
County for a missing University of Texas student, the sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby streets will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
I can make it.
Well, let's hope so.
Think. What do I do?
So the door was over here, right? turn.
Oh, you poor little... I guess I can't save you after all.
And no, that's not me rage quitting, by the way. Yeah, whenever I leave, no, it does not. Yeah. Cancel the mat. Like, yeah, you're free to leave after you die. Let's see. You know what? I think I'll do a quick match, see where it takes me. I think this stream I'll mix it up on being family and victim. Hitchhiker. Oh, Leatherface required to start. Okay, I guess I'll... Oh, okay, never mind.
The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe that carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be ravaged. Residents have cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir.
That's what Cook always says. Hitchhiker can set traps.
This'll catch him.
Yeah. were these victims at? Did I do that? It's dark down here.
Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was.
You poor little thing!
That's one. Oh, there's Grandpa.
Yeah.
And I'm sorry, Sissy, did not mean to steal your kill. I kept trying to tap R2 to keep attacking, making sure the victim wouldn't escape.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
Hopefully that'll do it. Coming for you. Oh, I saw somebody here. Here you go, Grandpa. Oops.
Thank you.
Just the way this dude runs. But I don't remember how to get there. Oh, pardon me. You probably hear my cat bellowing in the background outside the door. Man, I don't know where the well drops.
Oh man, there's gotta be this stuff about this mess.
huge basement. See ya. Can't find dude anywhere. Oh, hey, he's outside. Stairs. I need to go upstairs. It's over there somewhere. We'll do another round of victims. Julie, I haven't really leveled her up any. Pardon me, give me a second. I need to stand up and stretch for a second. Oh yeah, I need to grab something from the other room real quick. Already. any second. Can I be Connie, please? No. Yes, sorry. Grandpa needs blood. Ouch. Not gonna read that comment out loud.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community of Marlowe and Chinatown will unearth new leads.
You can do this. Think.
Well, that would have made some noise.
I should see what that is. Thank you.
it's too late. Alright. I think I'll do one more victims match and then do another family match. I was going to try to save that first victim, but it looked like it was too late for her. There's no pausing an online game. The hunt continues.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community of Marlowe and Tonnetown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone...
I think I'll...
Can I get through there? I think this is what we use back home. This should help. I wonder where this goes. Should help the pain.
Okay, this door over here, maybe.
This might stop the bleeding. Thank you.
health.
What's that over there?
Alright, let's do family now. kind of glitched. Good luck, Clay Carmine. It's your first game.
The brutal attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home in the middle of the night, viciously strangling one.
As it gets. Drink up now.
Hey!
your love. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love. Aw, I love you, Grandpa.
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
Yourself or your father, all is one, all is none, none is one. I know you're still here, sunshine. I can feel you. Just a touch, and there. They're gonna love this.
Alright, I'm gonna do one more match, his family. Johnny, I don't remember if I tried Johnny yet. Thank you.
sea near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will unearth the leak. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come home.
Johnny, get your head straight. Come on now.
Oops. rusty. It's hard for me to find victims right now.
This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. I'm gonna see your insides before this night's through.
Oh, really?
It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it?
Hello.
They always try to hide. It's always the same.
Get away from me! Stay away from me, you monster!
Come on.
You die right quick. Trust me.
What the? Let's go find Grandpa and fill up some more blood.
You folks don't know who you're messing with. Nobody ever gets away from me.
You never know.
Get your fill, old man.
Dang. Well, that wasn't a great, that match wasn't great. Alright, everybody. Well, that was my second stream of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Hope y'all enjoyed that, and, yeah. About ready to go snooze for a bit, but anyways, thank you all for watching. I'm Bell Tower, and I will see y'all on the next video. Stay golden, everybody.